we're going to start with our first nominated musical, ladies and gentlemen, the Will Rogers Follies. He was popular in every medium, the Broadway stage, the movies, radio, newspapers, the lecture circuit, and even the rodeo. Because he was the star of 10 editions of the Ziegfeld Follies on Broadway, the authors have turned Will Rogers' life story into a splashy and spectacular brand new Ziegfeld Follies. Here are Tony nominees Keith Carradine and Cady Huffman, along with the 16 gorgeous new Ziegfeld girls. The year is 1928, the height of Rogers' fame, and Will is about to be asked a very important question by a really distinguished-looking fellow.
Mr. Rogers, have you ever thought about running for President of the United States?
That's the fella.
Your country needs you, Mr. Rogers.
Well, I'll tell you, this country might be used to having anything at all named as a presidential candidate, but we haven't quite sunk to the professional actor stage. That's what I said in 1928, folks.
Mr. Rogers, you've been invited to speak at the Republican Convention in Kansas City, and you've also been invited to speak at the Democratic Convention in Houston.
Oh, boy, the Democrats. They always have more fun at their conventions because they know they aren't going anywhere afterwards.
So what do you say, Mr. Rogers? Will you run for president or not?
I sure will. Yeah!